Oh, we have you. Crack the snort. For the Speedway Fans Australia. Modified top, esports title. Out here with the people. It's the Heat 4, 5. Starting the poll on in Heat 4. Managed to drag the poll for the arcade team. First time out. We'll watch this Heat and then be on afterwards. Track's nice and used up. Only worry, I want to try to get to the wall. That's my only worry. It's going to be hard from the inside, stay on the inside. Nothing down low there at all. Look at the black car there. Which is to the outside car here for sure. There's some bite in the middle over there by the looks of it. Oh mate, oh he's in the fence. Anyway, round here is ride that cush by the looks. There's a black car. Look at that. He's pulling way back. That's going to be me. Third last or something like that. That'll be me. Oh, just check it out. Oh, it's crossed up. Not longer. It's tight there. Watch me go from hero to zero. There he goes. Oh, Busca! Good second hand. Come around for the white. Get yourself ready. That's the checkers. Name's familiar. Pretty sure it's modified graphite. From memory. That's it. There we go. Going back to zero after this. Like, they don't like to drive under caution, these things, eh? Now, I see D Machine looking fine. Schmick. There's nothing left down here, eh? Be careful in the one. Oh, I did get him. Hell yeah. Yeah, I didn't think I got you there, but obviously it's cool, right? That's all good, man. I didn't even notice it, to be honest. We've got 7 laps. Ooh, that was a good race. Took me a while to get into my rhythm there. Just starting to catch him on that last lap. Anyway. Oh, P2, straight to the A main here. 212 lap C main, B main warm up. Yeah, whatever, we'll let it ride, eh? Give it a watch. They don't really have that bad a start. He's way ahead of me. That was a close call. Somehow I got the lead from that. Lost it anyway. Look at this rig, man. She looks schmick. She looks schmick, the RK10. She's ready for a fight. I'll get a bit more comfortable. Cautious anyway going in there. He got a good drive through here somehow. Got a big slider. It's a good move. That's that patch. Right up on the wall though. Can't understeer. It's hard, that little transition there, because there's the pit exits there. Here it's fine. Enter into one's nice and straight. You can just drive it in there straight pretty much. It's that back section there, a little transition over that open wall. It's tough. Although he just masters it there. Look at him go. Oh, this must be the last lap. Yeah, it was. There you go, the big bad machine. Okay, 10. P2, not bad. Better than I expected I was going to be anyway. Let's go back to the racing. Oh, the most exciting is in the pits. A little bit of side by side. What are they, about 5 off to 12? Nice battle pack this front back. If got out and graded the track's back to normal. Went back to 0%, so choose a fresh track. So there might be a bit of meat left by the time the A-Main's on. Oh, stack up back there. Zimbabwe. Him again. Oh, fuck me, look at him flying in there. we went in it deep. It's gonna cost him time. Oh, both of them. Oh, that must be it. What the heck just happened? Yeah, they got 6 minutes for their feature. 15 minute. Oh, inverted top five. Shit. If I had won that, I would have been on the pole. So now I'll be starting at a tenth for the A main. Shit, that's the same. Inverted top five would have been nice. Go. Almost making a move on the outside there into one. Oh, pink dog. Oh, yeah, got one round. Orange dog's on round. Get through all the laps in this one. It's only 5 minutes remaining. And caution laps don't count. They won't have this issue when on the modified night, whatever, the title night. I thought that was Santa Claus, man. I thought I had Santa hats on. So it's wrong time of year, boys. Yeah, what two are looking at, boo? Yeah, I'm knocking around having crack, man. Oh, hello. What's her name? There's the haulers over there. Dirt track at Shark. That's the bloody Shark truck over there. The boys in Antscar trucks over there at the moment, actually. Antscar trucks, boys over there. Racing under the dark, by the looks of it. Going back green, yeah, there's a bit of a fields all over the shop here. Who's gonna dive? Looks like a super pro, that car. Is that gonna be pink one? It is, has to be. The old bloody cold trickle. There's plenty of track to work with. You can see they're using it all there. Hopefully they use a bit more of it up, so makes bloody Well, I'll turn it in one lane. Oh, that's tight. That's tight. You're going to get away with it. I suppose a couple of lanes of racing here. I'll still probably run the upper section of the track because down the bottom, there's no banking as you go up the track. There's more banking as you go up the track. We're tight in here. Three wide. Is it going to work? They make it work. Top two transfer. It's a good battle back there, actually. A couple of cars in that. Battle on for the lead. He's looking. There. Outside will prevail. Check my fuel for the feature. Make sure I've got enough in the tank. Oh, the back car's coming back at these two at the front. We're running the slider line there at the moment. We might get this done in time. We're going to go for, that's close to that tire. It's going to go for a warm up. Check the track out. Oh! Two boys, the second and third, are going around. Oh no! Oof! I'm fixing an ovation! The base truck just run over that car! They ramming the shit out of that thing! Oh, here we go. It's on over the bar. Turn four. Pub corner. It's not happy.
You have to get that spot up, but hey, we're up the front.
Ooh, both drivers at fault. Race control. Both rear field, I think. Yep, both end of the line, the rear field. Unlucky to the number, whatever that was, 12 or whatever. There must be a drag strip over there or something. Oh, he's over, he's on his roof over there. And that's the oval.
Is a super pro. Oh no, sleep man.
You got 16 different numbers up, bloke. That was all about just driving me into a wall. Talking about race control, talking about getting him kicked out if they drive like that. I don't know if you can hear him. I've got a freaking headache, bud. So hurry up, get me back on track. Jeez, he's going early. Slide along, he's going on. I should get it run, but I get it off the turn. Crosses over, not. That's going to be a flag. Look at the lights, flashing lights are going on. We got one wrecking to the line. Alright, sweet. Let's get back on track here. check the fuel. Yeah, we got shitloads of fuel. Oh, geez, they don't lock the handle. Look at this track, shit. Let's tear it up. It's there, the line's there down there, eh? Picture. Big Brendan Hobson's out here. It. Have you ever had a man? Oh my goodness. You're not a man till you had a man. Look at him, there he is looking back at me. Old Powerfish, inverted top five. Yeah, we got in here. It looks like a super sedan paint. Look at this wicked machine. Doing in front. Of. Oh, we'll see what happens here. Starting to pay attention if we can go forward or not. Busy. I'm just not getting that drop off the top, man. Ooh, that's too hot. Hey, we're going around. Oh shit. So far, not too much progress, but yeah, I don't know. Just feel like I'm not getting the drive off the turn. No, Lockie. No one's giving you a lave around, mate. Well, it's messy back there. Where's the 25? Here he comes. He's fucked, dude. These cunts have just fucking sorted out, man. See the leader's gun, boys? That means go. Oh my goodness, this cunt. I'm just gonna drive through him. Fuck it. Just fuck Adam Pickett. There we go, I reckon. Saved it. Didn't even see that door there. Low. I can't because our mate's in here. Come on, get the drive. Fuck. Just keep keeps pushing. He's gonna get up there, he's gonna get back. Damn it. I just got stuck in there, right? Maybe it's a green white chicken. It is Grandma Chica. Come on. Checkers. Oh, well, P9. Can't complain about that. Made forward one, I guess. Hard to pass, but yeah, it was fun. It was good fun. Now we wait and see what the title holds.